Hello, welcome back to the channel. Right, we're gonna go and get this caterpillar over. I must have sold my mastodon because I couldn't find it anywhere, so I must have sold it by mistake. I've had to go and buy one and then sort it out a little bit so I can get a saddle eye on it, which is a good saddle low, which is a good thing. And I've got the crane on it as well for the metal beams that's over there, so I can get them packed. Now hopefully this should pull that trailer nicely. Tough truck this one, isn't it? I had a couple of these though. What I'll have to do is I'd have to go and check all my maps again. But I know, like, the last map we were on, it wasn't there, it wasn't in the garage. I mean, I bought this DLC, so... I'm gonna use it. That map just struggled, didn't it? Problem. I mean, it's different now to when it's got the when it is pulling that trailer, isn't it? Big heavy trailer. I'm gonna notice a difference there. It's going to be slow. It's a long process, this doing these bridges, isn't it? I mean, I've still got four cement to get there yet, and they're on the other map. I've got to do the four metal beams, needs four cement, and then this caterpillar as well. Like I say, I've got to go over the other map. Go and get the four cement like you have to with the metal beams. I definitely don't want to make it easy, did I? Now let me jump in this Mack and move it, because I'm going to have to take a wide berth here, I think. I should get a turn there, shouldn't I? I should get a full turn here, I think. I'm messing about. deal. Because of this. This railing. So far, so good. But it's once they hit the mud, isn't it? That mat would have had no chance. I'd have been stuck now with that mat. It's going to be a long old all this. Either side, I mean, I've got this and then you've got the tarmac and then you've got all that over mud on the other side then, haven't you? Where they tip the beams. I think this side's worse than the other though, the mud. It's only a game, what you're going on about, but I think they put all that like physics into it. Oh, they must do because I flew across it, didn't I, when it was empty. It catches on something. Yeah, they had to sell a couple of trucks to get this because they didn't have enough money. I had to sell a truck to get me the money to get it, and then the truck for the a few add-ons on it, like the winch. The extended winch and that, in case it gets stuck. I don't know what. I can't remember what. I had two of these. They must be on other maps. I say when I'm, not recording, I'm gonna check on the maps and see. I might have took them over a map to go and get the other truck, you know, and then left it there. Like when I went and got the 6605. I don't know if I had this then. I'd have to check, I'll have to just go and check in each map and see. They're not in my storage, I know that. I checked my storage, and they're not in storage. I thought I'd fetch them over to this map, but I haven't. Whether I've sold them by accident, you know. Not the brightest stamina. It might have done with all the upgrades, you know, if we had every upgrade on it. But I've not found them, have I? I've not found all the upgrades for it. I fuel this up now off my little truck here, on my little tanker I've got outside here. See, I could use this truck and go get that trailer, you know, that we'd left for near this, that we told over. I could get that and then go and get the four cement on that, which I might do that. And the fuel up off of this. Right, I could have done with a bigger one there. Bigger tanker. That would like to go back in a bit. Filled up again. I thought this truck would have been okay on this. I knew it'd struggle a little bit in the mud with the size of this trailer. But I never thought I'd have a problem where it'd be. Have to get it recovered. So I stuck the crane on as well. Because I remembered I need to get that what's it packed onto that metal beam. And then that's done, apart from the cement then. I'll be able to get over the bridge then, make it easier. And then it's a case of doing that other bridge, isn't it? The elevator one, the jumbo bridge. And then the ferry. Ferry crossing done. You've got access all over then, haven't you? Excuse me. I'm only just getting over my sore throat that I had. Yeah, it went on for nearly 3 weeks, that. Like the first week I was starting off with it, with a cough, and then second week I was really rough with it, and this last week it's just been like clearing it up on antibiotics, so I finished them today. They're really sore. Throat and trying to sleep at night. Don't sleep. Just use your head in a pillow. Just coughing. One of them dry coughs, so you know, like backy throat. The throat is killing me a bit. Really sore throat with it. We've only got this little bit of mud and that now, haven't we? This shouldn't be a problem. Not going to tip it over anyway, I don't think. And if I do get stuck, I've got that big crane over here, haven't I? What's it didn't even winch, what's it did it? Wouldn't even lift me the truck, or it wouldn't even winched it forward, would it? That truck with the metal beams. When I was trying to winch it forward to get the side of it, hopefully lift it. So I don't think it'd have much finger on trying to winch this out. So this side isn't as bad as the first bit we come through, was it? Not too bad this side of the map. I mean, there's probably some parts on this map, this side of the map have not uncovered. Probably end up using this to go and get these cement. I'd have to run back to that warehouse, pick that trailer up, and then it's on the opposite side of the warehouse for the cement then. The opposite side of the map, so I have to run across. What have I detached it from, you dickhead? Watch it stop the engine. Right. Change truck. Now let's see if I can pull this now it's got no metal beams on it. Anyway. gonna just recover it. Let's just see, because I may be able to get up on his wheels eventually. Chance of that. Didn't do this. Right, it doesn't matter if I tip this up. Let me try and get on that there. Because if I tip it up, I'll just recover it and I'll recover that. But if I can see if I can get it just up on his wheel. Worth a try, nothing to lose. Like I say, I can just recover it. I've done it. I've gone and done it. Stop engine, change truck, move this out my way. It caught it, that's what's tipped it, that little rock there on the right. Right, so that's all right, and that's a... pleased with that. I need to get into me that now again, don't I? Not caught myself up, I thought we'd stop it. Oh no, it's got a bit of a ridge here, look. I'm trying to get that trailer over. It's got a bike there then. It's trying to get the wheel on that trailer over that ridge there then. Well, I'm happy I've got that back up on its wheels. I've not had to recover it. Though I may have to recover it to go and do another job. It depends what jobs I've got now, doesn't it? Where they are. I may have been able to run it over the bridge once the bridge is done. Wondering, will I get? I don't think I'd fit through where that trailer is in the digger. Or will I? I might. Actually, I might be able to get through it. Is it caught again there? It's moving slowly, isn't it? think it's the wheels off the ground here, isn't it? Look. Get a bite of that wheel off the ground and we're right. What's holding that up then? Wheels are on the ground. I think it's just a trailer can't get up that hill, innit? The wheels on the trailer not gripping there. I've got my winch here, haven't I? What am I doing? That's the worst little bit I've had there, isn't it, on the journey? It should be right now, unless it bottoms out on this side, on the top here now, that trailer. Do we have to do it in stages? Do we go? I this'll be the last bean. Right, I don't have to do the full cement first, do I? That wasn't a different job altogether, was it? That weren't Jumbo Bridge, was it? Fuel and a generator. Bridging the gap. Right, I must have to do the cement first, you know. Or do I? I'm in the wrong fucking truck here, Tater. See, because it's got four cement, it hasn't got the caterpillar, has it? I wonder if you've got to get the four cement first. See, and then it'll kick that one in. Right, I'm gonna leave that there. I'm gonna leave that trailer there. I'm gonna Tee, where's my cement? Get on that job. See, you've got the caterpillar there, and I've got the bridge, but I can't drop that off. I think I've got to do the cement first. So the cement... Oh no, the cement's there. Oh, do you need a generator to do it? So where would you get a generator from? You'd have to get that from the trailer store, wouldn't you? Well, that's not on here, is it? I've got cement. Metalworks. The cement's on the other map. There is cement on the other map. Let me global map, reactive zone, move to garage. There's a warehouse over here. It's got cement on it. I need to get a generator for that over. Perhaps I can jib a generator over as well. Yeah, so that's all I've got in it. That I've got nothing in my storage. None of them trucks in my storage. Right, let's have a look at the map. There's my garage. It's not that warehouse. It's a warehouse here. That's got me cement. Why have we gone on that? Cement, seven cement here. What's at that other one? Oil barrels and... See, there's that one there that's got the cement. I'd have to go and get my trailer. I don't even know where. There's a trailer. Weren't there a trailer store on this map? Did I not unlock a trailer store? Right, there's a pipeline, and I'd come over to this warehouse here. This is quite simple then, isn't it, I think? Or is it? Yeah. Get me, which was the warehouse with the things? Right, is this? No, it's not. It's not that one. Which warehouse had the bleeding? Oh, yeah. That's got the cement in it. Right, I know what to do. We'll go and get the, on the next one, I'm going to go get the, pick up that trailer, come through the tunnel, and then I'd have to, where's the road? I'm going to come up the roadway then, this dirt track. See what that's like and get the cement. Right, that sounds like a plan, doesn't it? So let me go back onto the map, Pipeline Bay, move to garage. What I'll end up doing, I think, is I'll recover my vehicle to the garage and we'll set off from the garage on the next one. I'll recover this, we'll set off from the garage on the next one and then go pick that trailer up, go through the tunnel. So I'll leave that there now. Pick the trailer up, go through the tunnel and then get the cement. Bring the cement back and then we should be able to, it should kick in that Caterpillar one then, hopefully. We'll see. So thank you all for watching. Please leave me likes, that's all I ask, a like, and I'll catch you all on the next one. Till then, bye.